Looking good, pal.
Patty.
Friend of mine used to live around here. Tricked out her bunker to keep the highwaymen out and her supplies in. You have to see it. Just be careful.
Can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash. We've got to build up prosperity. It's our only hope.
The forge has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
Stay sharp. I see one of them.
What the fuck was that? Got a new victim in my sights!
Eat this!
Yeah, okay!
lucky stars.
I heard Nadine locked herself in a junkyard and went a bit stir-crazy before disappearing. She used to hoard comics. Maybe she left behind some supplies you can have.
Hiya. Hello there.
You're the one from the train. I'm surprised those bandits didn't just settle and build themselves each a house. There's so much metal.
Hey there.
Glad you're on our side, Hita.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
All set to go.
Saved your neck in the crash.
Let alone with help.
Human hair is the best dental floss replacement.
We tried bringing in another supply train back in the day. Damn thing fell a fuck apart while crossing a bridge. Most people are too chicken shit to grapple their way up in there. But I reckon there's still some good shit left.
Look at what's become of this place.
My parents told me this place used to be called Falls End. It's the reason everyone here knows me. Okay, I'm in. I thought that was it for me.
This is Grace Arms.
Well, that sounds familiar. What was that?
I gotta move. I've been through worse.
Hey, you. Thanks for that.
Thank you.
Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
The twins took my father away from us. I'll never forgive them for that.
Biggies don't bother me anymore. You know, if they change stuff, they could be something else.
I'm good, let's go. Hey, if this thing stops working, you could always use it as a paper route. Damn, it's gotta work hard.
push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Out to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Bang's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? You did good. smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself. You're on thin ice, Tad.
All that good shit.